late night on the Fringe. Yes, please make some noise for Forrest Hathaway and Brad Thomas.
Are we in the rated R part yet?
Jesus Christ. I'm just going to talk like this. There we go. Is that good?
Living room theater, ladies and gentlemen.
It's going to get real uncomfortable real fast, so we're going to talk fast.
Very fast.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are at the Living Room Theater on 1818 McGee, are the late night venue for Fringe.
That's right. Starting Friday night at 10 o'clock, you can meet at the Living Room. Share a cup of wine with a couple of friends, a couple of new friends. Brad Thomas is going to run a variety show where we're going to interview, have a couple of musical acts. We can hang out, have a couple more cocktails. We're an association.
None of this is planned, sorry.
We're an association with the Tank Room and the Green Lady Lounge. We'll be doing some alcohol at you.
Yes,
as well as Tito's Vodka.
Tito's Vodka, it's going to be great. We also have, I'm going to do this. There we go. We also have four shows at the Living Room. We have Winter Creatures by Emma Carter, The Table by Curtis Smith. We have Hacks by Ben Oxer, Brian Huther, and Seth Mackey. And then we have Forrest Hathaway Presents Forrest Hathaway and Forrest Hathaway Selfless, starring Seth Mackey, produced and directed and written by Forrest Hathaway for Forrest Hathaway's Foundation for a Better Health.
For Forrest Hathaway.
For Forrest Hathaway.
You all know me. You know what I do for a living.
Which is being Forrest Hathaway. It's interesting. You should be him.
Now, we're expecting a great, great time, a great, great turnout. All these shows are produced independently by the Living Room. That way, we can give you a hell of a night. Five nights we're doing Late Night at the Fringe. Come to the Living Room after hours. Crush a cup of wine with us. Have a great time.